Well, a very good evening to you wherever you are. I do hope that you can join me in appreciating this truly beautiful evening, a night that is absolutely ideal for a game of football. The scenes here really are something, a beautiful picture under the floodlights. Traffic and transport around here, not the kindest, but regardless of that, the fans have found a way of getting here. There is a sense of theatre and the decibel levels are rising. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. Jim, how are you reading the formation?
Well, one of the attacking advantages in this setup, Peter, is the impact that can be made between fullbacks and the attacking wide players. These combinations, when worked well, can be a real handful for any opposition. And we're likely to witness that again. You often see the wide man drift inside to allow the fullback to make the run out wide, and it can just throw the opposition off kilter.
So it's down to business here. And he's forced to go back. It's a mighty looking ball, that. Look at the space here. Oh, shooting chance! What a wonderful goal!
And what a great way to start the game. To spark the game, I mean, the captain has basically triggered a contest that should be even livelier than we anticipated. Get your seatbelts on, this could be rather exciting.
Look, there just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think it was a fine drive, and I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. I think he's a bit unlucky in that instance.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
Muscular approach does pay off here. Ooh, can he get onto this? So just the one early goal to report so far. 1-0 the score. So that's two now without reply.
The turning of the screw comes to mind, Peter. They've got them where they want them.
Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Well, that looks like a final warning. Still no card. passing is crisp and sharp. Now this could be a chance. This is promising. Defenders on the back foot. And he's had a hit. It's run loose. Who's going to get there? Out towards the flank. Nice sequence of passes this. He's going for goal! Ooh, and with that the half-time whistle goes. Fantastic excitement towards the end of the half there, and a last-minute chance that really should have been converted. And the action is back on the way. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. The ball is loose and the chase is on. He's got away. That's aimed into the middle. That's an excellent interception. Driving for this, tried one! Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
Really was just waiting to pounce on any slip-up, and he was gifted a chance.
Sends it forward. And through to the goalkeeper. Shot could be on. It's an inviting looking ball, that. And now the breakaway. He's away. Some terrific running on the ball there. Those efforts are not going unappreciated. And he's put a shade too much on that. Danger averted for now. Has a goal! Yes! And they are cruising away. That was as close to certain as can be.
Well, it's pretty damning on the part of that defence, Peter, that he was allowed so much time and space. But I think you have to give credit where it's due. And it was a brilliant setup and finish.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. So that's it. It is all over.